Okay, so here's the deal. You know, there were some rumors circulating thanks to media takeout claiming, you know, that Remy Ma was going at Nicki Minaj on some freestyle or whatever. And then I went online and I see, you know, Remy Ma congratulating Nicki Minaj on winning the Best Female Rapper of 2016 award, or Best Female Hip Hop Artist, whatever the exact award is, but it had to do with being the best rapper who was a female for, you know, the year of 2016, I guess, because it was the 2016 annual BET Awards show. And when Remy Ma said this, Nicki Minaj actually replied. Check it out for yourself. So Remy Ma said, "Congrats to at Nicki Minaj for your BET Female Rapper of the Year 2016 award. Kissing emoji." To which Nicki Minaj replied by saying, "Oh my God, thank you, Remy. That means so much. Congrats to you as well for an exciting year. Three heart emojis." Nicki, you full of shit, superstar, biatch. If you really want to extend your love to Remy, do a fucking song with her, puta. Let me stop talking about my girl Nicki like that. I love you, baby. Anyways, you need to do a song with Remy. You owe it to hip hop that you two New York street chicks, spitters, do a hot record together. But you need to surprise people. You need to come out with a street record and have everybody like, ooh, they talking that smack a bitch shit, right? And then boom, you come with a pop record with her. And somebody like a Rihanna, Beyonce, or maybe even somebody new that nobody ever heard of, some sort of poppy R&B type of song, maybe with Dark Child, Ronnie Jerkins as the producer, or Teddy Riley, or somebody like that who's dope, who used to make hits back in the day, even Timbaland, some hot producer from the past with like a new R&B chick with the two of you rap chicks on it, doing something softer to balance out the hardcore street record with maybe like a Swizz Beatz on the beat or somebody like that on the street record. These are just my ideas though. What I do love is to see beautiful black women. I guess Nicki Minaj is technically mixed. Beautiful melanated women showing each other some love in the entertainment industry instead of doing other things, which I won't even mention, just negative things. I'll just say that. But to see the positivity and the love and the unity between Remy Ma and Nicki Minaj, freaking love this. This is beautiful. Hey, maybe we'll get a Papoose and Meek Mill song. You know, Philly and Brooklyn, that'd be tight. You know, Queens, with Nicki Minaj being from Queens and Remy Ma being from the Bronx, New York. Two New York City chicks. Make it happen. Please, Nicki. Please, Remy. We need that. We need to see female rappers working together. Love y'all. Anyways, these are just my ideas. What the hell do I know? Of course I'm going to want them to do a song together. Remy Ma is a sexy MILF. Nicki Minaj is, you see the picture on your screen. Huh? You see. You already know. Damn, Nicki. Ooh, hit Nicki off with the licky. Let me stop before Meek Mill shoots me. Because if you ever seen him in the gym trying to box, you already know he can't throw a punch. Anyways, Meek Mill punching like a little retarded autistic girl with no arms is none of my business. But anyways, shout out to Nicki, shout out to Remy. Love you both. Please do a song together for hip hop. And please be sure to mention Meat Magazine in there. Be like, you know, say something about how dudes stay thirsty for you like Meat Magazine. That should be hot. Somebody needs to put that in a hit record. I mean, seriously. But anyways, Jesus. Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter @Meat Magazine and on Google Plus @Meat Magazine 7.